This is how you connect to a Raspberry Pi Samba NAS server on iPhone using Files.